I'm in Medlow Bath today at the bottom of Belgravia Street, and just opposite is the track that goes down to Tucker's Lookout and then around to the Colosseum. It should take roughly 2 hours to do that trip down there and back. See you along the way. This is the track junction where the Wonderland track goes off to the right, but we continue downhill to the left. Short track off to the left leads down to the sun bath, or what's left of it. You can imagine sunbathing here. That's what it was provided for back in the heyday of the Hydro Majestic. No doubt in those days you could see the view better than you can today too. We've now reached the cliff edge at Tucker's Lookout. We'll be going down this track over here shortly. This is the panorama at Tucker's Lookout. Down there's the gap which we'll be taking to go down to the Colosseum. And on this side we have the Megalong Valley. Moving around to the cliffs on the other side, and over in that general direction is Hargraves Lookout. We're coming now to the second section of the descent. We've passed through the red claystone layer, now we come to the second line of cliffs. We're now down the worst part of the descent, all these beautiful old steps which take us to the bottom of the second cliff line. Well, we're getting close to the Colosseum now. There's a dangerous looking bit of track just over there. Well, we've arrived. Here's the picnic area down there. There's water coming from way above us up there. And there's another track going down further, which we won't have time to do. I guess this way over here is not recommended.